Taking a look here at the earthquake maps today, we can see that North Carolina has been struck by a very shallow earthquake, coming in at a 5.1 in magnitude. Now, we'll zoom in here and we'll take a look at exactly where this is at. This is north of Stone Mountain State Park, just south of Sparta. And it does not look like there's anything major going on in this region. It just looks like there's one building that sits here, like a warehouse. You don't see like fracking wells like we see in Oklahoma and things like that in this vicinity. And it's very rare to see quakes of this magnitude in this region. So rare that this one, and that is just one quake, even though it's showing two, this is tied the most powerful earthquake in the history of the state. They're saying back in 1916, there was a 5.1. This registering the same. Now, when we go down here and we take a look, and how deep this was, or how shallow, you can see that it was very, very, very shallow. So I'm sure that plenty of people felt this earthquake in the Carolinas this morning. Shoutouts to Ryan in NC. Said that he was feeling it this morning. Moved out of Cali to get away from that stuff, and looks like it's found him in the Carolinas. But prayers going out to anyone out there affected by this. Hopefully, we don't see any bigger quakes after this, meaning that this is like a foreshock or something like that. But any East Coast quakes like this, I keep my eye on, because sometimes when we see an uptick in this activity, we can see a spread across Tennessee, into Eastern Tennessee, over into Western Tennessee, and of course we have the New Madrid sitting right here that is long overdue. So that is a look at the earthquake activity, very shallow, in North Carolina. I will continue to update if things change. Make sure to follow me on Twitter as well. This has been Dabu7 with an earthquake update.